Hey guys, back again with another video. So today I'm gonna start a series on calisthenics, how to start calisthenics. So in this we are gonna basically cover everything regarding strength and everything, like we're gonna cover pull-ups, push-ups, dips, L-sit and everything, some explosive push-up also. So the first step will be pull-ups. So I have already made a video on how to do pull-ups. First go check this out. I'll put a card over here. You just check out this video, then come to this video and I'll show you. In this video we will start push-ups and their variations. We will also cover dips also, which is very good for building our strength. So let's get started. So we're gonna start from some basics. So first we will cover dip and push-ups. I'll show you how to do it. Bend your knees. Look forward. To your back straight, not like this, not like this. To your back straight. This is our first step. Second, we are going to do incline push-up. Again, keep your back straight, not like this, not like this. To increase the difficulty level, we're gonna decrease the height, like here. All the focus on full range of motion. All the way up, all the way down. I have seen lots of people doing performing like this one. It's gonna take you nothing nowhere. We focus on the full range of motion. So now we're on the final step. We're gonna cover everything here. Keep your back straight, all the way down, all the way up. Again, keep your back straight, keep in mind. All the way up, all the way up, all the way down. All the way down, all the way up. Let's keep one thing in mind. If you are doing one perfect push-up, that's good for you. Instead of doing some scoopy push-ups, some sloppy push-ups, like often I did. This is nothing. If you want to learn how to push up perfectly, always try full range of motion. That's really better for you. And it also help you to build your strength. Okay? Let's do it again. Let's go. Hold it down. 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 And increase. Now again, to increase the difficulty, you can add some weight over your back. So for now, after learning this perfect push-up, you can go for some action on the moves also, like I'm showing. First, we'll do explosive push-ups. You can go for wide grip. Diamond push-up. And other pull-ups. One type better. That's it for today.